Anterior Restorative Dentistry is a course that focuses on the anterior part of the mouth, looking at two patients, treating the two patients start to finish. I've created custom models that create two clinical scenarios to solve all of the, I'll say, anterior historic challenges we face, from crowded dentition to spaces between teeth in diastemas, black triangles. So going through the process of preparation design to create orthodontically straight teeth in the final outcome. And because I think that's typical what patients are looking for. So we go through all of the clinical steps of preparation, provisionalization, inserting the final restorations, bonding and cementation, as well as then adjusting ceramic. So learning the techniques and instrumentation to adjust ceramic intraorally. The key items that you learn are essentially solving all the aesthetic challenges you face in treating patients with indirect restorative dentistry. So designing the case is the most important part, handling provisionals to be aesthetically pleasing in the interim, making sure that they're functionally, we can do trial therapy and functionally check it out to make sure the design is going to work. And then knowing how to insert and adjust, that impacts their practices immediately, because that's bread and butter for restorative dentists. So you're able to implement all of these ideas and techniques immediately when you go home. It's not something that you need to figure out how it's going to work into the practice. It's for restorative dentists. It's things we do every day of our lives.
I think that anterior restorative dentistry, people tell us that what they love most about that class is the opportunity to work with the provisionals, because we don't really have that in any other course that we offer, and it's something that's always high on a dentist's list. Additionally, I find that the segment on bonding and cementation is always incredible with back and forth, because so many of us have been told so many things and there's so many products out there that it becomes a wonderful conversation. And the beauty of it is, if there's so many products out there, we know why. It's because they all work. That's why they're there. And so it's been fun, and what I hear back and people tell me that they love was to understand that just because there's those other things out there doesn't mean they should go change something. In fact, my favorite line before I start that segment is, everyone in here has to make me a promise. If what you have is working, you're not allowed to change anything based on what we talk about. And so it's a really fun segment, and I think I hear from people that they really love that segment. So.
So the course library at Spear is really, it's an amazing resource that I've implemented from the very beginning. So if I go to a workshop and I learn techniques, sometimes it may be many months. It'll be months before I'm able to implement what I learned, and it's so convenient to have the, to be able to go back to the library and find a technique that I was taught here and then reinforce what I learned and then be able to apply it to a patient.